hands. I couldn't get my mouth around it.
Armed food adventurers, guess what? I am sitting here in ShopRite in Uniondale. And you have to see this awesome, what do you call this again here? Commode. It's a commode. This thing here is so big, and I only paid about $6.51 for it, that you guys gotta check it out, okay? I'm gonna show you what's up. So check this out.
Do you see that over there? Yeah. I'm not gonna give the ideas. But this is an awesome idea for anybody who wants to come over here to ShopRite and get some of this good stuff while you can during a pandemic. These guys over there are laughing at me, but it's all good. But let me tell you something. I am going to dig my teeth into something special here. And I'm going to do it right here during the pandemic while with the shopping cart. And I'm going to show you how good this stuff is, okay, RMD Food Adventures? So you guys just hang tight, and I'll be right back with you here in ShopRite in Uniondale. And I'm going to show you what's going on, okay? Stay tuned. Right back with you. RMD Food Adventures, check this out, what I'm about to bite into. I want you guys to pay attention to this, okay? Look at this. Do you see all of that beautiful bean footage going on over there? Do you see the cheese? Do you see the pepperoni? Do you see all of the meats that are in between there? I am about to have an awesome taste experience here at ShopRite in Uniondale, okay? And so I'm gonna let you guys know how this is tasting. We're gonna bring it back to an awesome place and time right now, right this place here in Uniondale. I'll be right back with you, RMD Food Event. RMD Food Adventures, even during pandemics, guess what? There is still great food to eat around, no matter where you are. And right now, I'm currently in ShopRite. Check this out. Look how awesome this is. Did you just see the cheese? Did you see the cheese coming out of this? Look at this. This is awesome. I don't think it needs anything else. And I paid less than $7 for this right here. I'm about to dig in. Oh my goodness. This is so full of all of the best ingredients. The tomato sauce, whatever kind of sauce that they're using, it's a really, really good sauce that's on this. Oh my God. This is awesome. You see how... You see, you're hearing it from him on RMD Food Adventures.
Oh, okay. I don't even see that.
Yeah, you said that he was making them special today. Yeah. He said they're about to close it down tomorrow, so hey. But guys, do you see how awesome this is? You're not going to get this anywhere else. Look, when I turn it to the side, it looks like a nub. Like, you know, like... Okay, RMD Food Adventures, I'm gonna try this again. Are you ready? Here we go. You can't make this up. Here we go. Right now, I wasn't even gonna buy anything. But when I saw this, there had to be an answer for it. Here in ShopRite in Uniondale. You're in for an awesome taste experience. Keeping you entertained during this pandemic. RMD Food Adventures, I'm asking everybody to be safe. Stay home if you can. I came in here for some cake mix because I felt like baking a cake.
But then I saw this. I couldn't resist. Had to bite on it. This is awesome. Thank you for being a part of RMD Food Adventures as I take another bite. RMD Food Adventurers, there you have it. As you can see, everything that's right here that looks so delicious, that is delicious. You guys, stay tuned. During the pandemic, I call this pandemic food. And as you can see, this is a beautiful thing. I'll be right back with you, RMD Food Adventurers, after all of this is over. With some excellent food reviews, a lot of great places that I'm gonna be visiting, and I hope you guys are gonna be there during the time that everything gets underway, okay? And so you guys don't forget to pay attention, and I will be back with you on the next food review coming very, very soon, all right? This is my man here. Hey, my brother, can you say goodbye? Safe, and you hear it coming from him, coming from me, RMD Food Adventures. Peace, love, and hair grease. We're out of here.